Hello everyone. So it is given that kinetic energy of the particle is equal to 36. Okay, total mechanical energy.